This is a baby bird story told by Alex K. Once there were two birds that fell in love. And then they started making a nest, and they gathered soft stuff and twigs and a bunch of other stuff. And then they made a lovely nest and lived happily ever after. Then mom thought it was starting to make the eggs. And then dad started to gather stuff for the baby once it hatched. And mom, when she laid the eggs, she thought they were the most beautiful eggs in the world. And a few weeks later, the egg went pop, and out came a baby. And the first words it said was, "I'm hungry." And then one, two, three more baby birds came out. And Mama was watching the babies while Daddy was out finding a ton more food because they had three babies that were starving. And then a few months later, they got their feathers and they started to flap their wings. And the first one flapped out of the nest a couple weeks after they got. And then the second one flapped out and landed on the deck. Then the third one went out and landed on some grass. And then the babies went back to the nest. One of the babies went back to the nest and said, "Maybe I should lay my nest, my eggs here."
Jesus.